Did you play?
Play some music?
Yeah, my guitar. You've seen both of my sons up there. So the long-haired kid playing electric guitar is my son. And then last week, you saw Evan leading worship.
Yeah.
The boy leading worship is my middle son.
Oh.
They both did that for you.
Ladies and gentlemen, if at any time an emergency arises in Hornet Stadium, please pay attention to the public address announcer as they guide you through the actions to take. At this time, please note the exit nearest to you. Thank you. Please also remember that you are on public school property, and there's not only no smoking, but no tobacco of any kind allowed within Hornet Stadium. We thank you for your cooperation in keeping Saline tobacco-free. Fans, through an agreement of the coaches in the SEC and by recommendation of the Michigan High School Football Coaches Association, teams will move to their sidelines during an injury timeout to allow coaches and trainers needed space. During an injury timeout, team members will no longer take a knee. Thank you for your understanding. We would also like to extend a warm welcome to our patio guests tonight, the Hornet Football Club and our 2019 Homecoming Court. Our homecoming theme this year is Road Trip, and the celebration will take place during halftime of tonight's game. And now for tonight's officiating crew. Our field judge from Ann Arbor, Mike Parsons. Our side judge from Plymouth, Henry George. Our back judge from Livonia, Anthony Dinsmore. Our line judge from Garden City, Mark Mazon. Our head linesman from Jackson, Steve Town. Our umpire from Dexter, John Lauderville. And our referee for tonight's game from Whitmore Lake, Charles Lindsay.
They might put them in.
Yeah, this might
give
be
some experience.
This might be a little different, though.
Well, we've gone through all three of the lineups. Let's put the accusers in.
Yep, there you go.